day 3 of our vegan cooking challenge, and as always I show you a very fast way to cook your dinner, because here in Dubai no one has really time. Just on the weekend you can cook like a real nice meal, but it's during the week, so we make today Wiener Schnitzel a la vegan style. So I have this tofu. In general it's better if you take the big one and you slice it half. So. Okay, now another view, like always, that you can see what I'm doing. I slice the tofu here half length, just like half. So done. Then 100 milli. Wow, it looks dirty, but it's not. It's just from down. So 100 milliliter of water. Then now you need 4 spoons of flour. I don't have flour, so it's corn flour. I think it's almost the same. It's like making it a little, it's not the same, but it makes a little bit more stiff all the things. You put it into the water. A little bit soy sauce. As you like, maybe 1 spoon. The way. Ooh. Okay. This. Maybe a little bit more of the flour to make it more thick. It must be thick. So. Still, it's not thick enough. So you add flour. Okay, a little bit more soy sauce. All right. Now you have one, you put this sauce on a plate. Okay, so here's the sauce we just prepared. You are talking not with my boobs, but it's like this view. And on the other plate, you put the breadcrumbs. It's in German Paniermehl. It's just old bread. So yeah, dry old bread. So I put it already here, breadcrumbs. Now you take the slice of tofu. Put it in the sauce and direct after in the breadcrumbs. So it must be really surround. Take on. I feel it's not sticky enough. Okay, more of the crumbs. And you do it with all the slices, yes? As you can see, I'm done with this one. Tofu surrounded by the breadcrumbs, and now I just put it in the pan. Here's my face again. So I already warmed up the pan, put some oil in, and now I just put this in. Leave it a little bit till it's brown. And I just wondered what I can add, because I don't like to throw things away. Don't waste food. So everything what's in your fridge, just put it in the pan. So important, it must be vegetables. Like I put now the mushrooms in and the parsley. I just added to the tofu besides. Never forget to have fun.
She knows that I don't really care. I'm not a type, but I don't ever listen to it. They said don't waste my time, I continue to do it. She's super hot, gotta get her out, good or not. Girl, I just won't
can
stop.
Can you make a little bit stretch?
All I do is stare. I didn't know what that wrong. Giving up the past.
Okay, this is the main meal, tofu, little bit less than music. So this is the tofu, we call it in German, Schnitzel, vegan Schnitzel. And here just mushrooms and parsley. Just put always a little bit oil in the pan, that's it. Of course, you say now it's a little bit too less, so I add salad. Zucchini, I just buy the organic one because I use the outside. Here's all the vitamins are here on the outside. So if you throw it away, it's a waste of vitamins. But I'm scared to buy the normal one, so the organic. I just make them small. No, this is stupid. I do this. Last time I had a better one. Ah, now it's working. See? This one. You can eat the zucchini raw. Oh, sorry, I didn't make like this. Like, never make this in a restaurant when others want to eat your food. So, it's like life. I can't make it back. So, this one, put it in. You can eat it raw, but they are specific zucchini. You can't eat them raw, then it's poisoning. So be careful. But the ones in the supermarket, they are not poisoning. So I add a little bit of this. I love the red one, the beetroot. It gives a little bit color. Just a little bit of the carrot. Like always, olive oil, and chop. I can't say often enough, you must have olive oil. It's so important. So many people say, oh, I don't want to have fat, oily things. But it's important for the body, for the skin. Did you ever see the woman who always make diets? They have complete wrinkles because they have no fats anymore. See? And you need a little bit of fat. Otherwise, when you train, you look too skinny. It's not good. All right, then add some salt, but not too much. Salt is not good. A little bit pepper. So, mix it. Et voilà. This is the healthy vegan food. And today the main topic was tofu, and tofu is so important. It's it has so many health benefits. Tofu is good also for the bones. They say it helps against cancer, but you never know. I can just say it has a lot of benefits. Below my video I will post all the benefits it has. There are all the amino acids, flavonoids, or how you call it, and you can eat it like 3 times per week, but I wouldn't recommend it daily. Daily I think it's too much, and maybe it's not healthy then anymore. Let me eat now, and see you tomorrow for challenge day number 4 tomorrow. Bye bye.